everyone, welcome back to another episode of Cars Fast as Lightning. Today, we're continuing the adventure. Why? Because we're going to unlock Snot Rod. So let's get this show on the road. But anyways, guys, I just sure hope you guys enjoyed the Halloween episode Halloween video I made yesterday. So let's get started. Oh man, Snot Rod just got a good start out there, huh? I'm not gonna use the boost. I'm catching up. Bye bye. Oh, he's catching up. Where's he going? There we go. Hopefully that will catch up. Well, thanks to Snot Rod that he just crashed into the roundabout. I got him! Oh. Yay, we got Snot Rod. And that's another victory for the law. Oh yeah? Well, I wonder how good you on my track. I'll get you every time. Oh yeah, Snot Rod and his racetrack. We got some buildings and decorations. Well, Snot Rod's gym and the water house. Oh. Snot Rod is here. Wait, he already said it. Hey, watch where you point that nose of yours.
Relax, dude. It's a dry sneeze.
Tell that to my windshield. Find a doctor or something.
This town is getting so big that I'm sure I can find someone to help me.
And yeah, we finally got some more missions from McQueen and Mater, but not Lizzie.
Bring it on!
Yes?
Woo boy!
That's easy!
Whee! For a soda!
Now we're on level 15! Yes, the Dragon Loop and the Geyser Loop.
You can do it!
Oh, we'll do that in Snot Rod's track, so no worries, Lizzie.
Oh yeah, lightning's ready.
We must go to the garage first.
Yeah, there is nobody better. We will meet later. Oh no!
Okay guys, I'm gonna try to upgrade him and get his paint jobs, and I'll be right back. Okay guys, I upgraded him, and I got his paint jobs. Hold it. Alright, now we can do Snot Rod's racetrack. Here we go. Okay, so we have Luigi here.
Perfect! With my own track, I can show these cars what I can.
Hello there! Luigi would like to race you. Are you up for it? I take that as a yes.
No idea. idea what that means. So there it is, Snot Rod's track. Okay, so Luigi is right here.
Congratulations, champ! Stanley Schultz.
Thank you, Lizzie. We got some competitors on the run. I don't have the breakneck ridge, but let's just do the geyser loop. Okay, so let's race against Luigi. Whoa, nice trick. Go faster, Snot Rod. Yes. I went fast. What's so funny, Snot Rod?
You beat Luigi! Now I am the one who may be needing a tissue!
Alright, stay tuned for Wingo! Hello? Hello? Oh no. Oh dear, oh no. Okay, I think we have a problem here. Alright. Now we can...
I got this.
Race against... Wingo. I mean... No! I mean, Guido. In the landing fan outfit, sorry. I just don't like the way how I'm reversed. Always. I sure hope I'll feel better this time. Let's get an idea. Alright, Guido's next. He's gonna get a perfect start. Let's see. Wait, I thought it does. The always starts boost. I thought he was gonna say, Machu!
Come, I have to avertir me.
What?
No, I venida quien tornero a la victoria sala la mia.
Okay. Now it's Todd, awesome. Marcus.
No problem.
But this time, golden champion. Dang it. It's Rookie Green. Sorry guys, I can't talk today. Just like what this production say. I'll link him in the description. Sure hope this won't be bad luck for me and for the next video. You know, Wingo will be next. But anyways, let's face off against Todd Marcus in the Rookie Green. I sure hope I can get those skills right. I'm hard, races. Oh. Well, I still win. Okay, I changed my mind, guys. We're gonna be Wingo right now. So, it was a joke.
You beat me fair and square, Snotrod. Congrats.
Uh-oh.
Thank you.
No, not again. I hate it when it does that. Okay, chick kicks. Now, let's get this. The gear balloons, and let's get the new accessory or decoration called... What? Oh yeah, right, the tire tower is the new one. So what's the next one again? It's called the... Rusty's Tent. Okay, let's replace it with something else. Like this big old vision. And... the... tire tower. Okay, Chick Hicks. Oh my god, this is loud. Whoa, what was that? Oh no. Okay. Well, guys, if you have problems with the gameplays, like for example, Android gameplays on the TV, and if you don't like it, it's okay, just try to pause it and see how it can go. I can't believe I lost to you. Okay, Francesco, why are you extreme? One second, please. 102cc. What do we got here? Fillmore. Let's get the Christmas Miracle. And let's do the oil spill. Okay, Fillmore. It's time for the rematch. Oh, no. Gosh darn it. Oh crap. Well, I'm fine with that. Just like in my previous video of Toy Story 3 Xbox 360. Oh, I'm sorry. Was it loud? Oh no. Okay, guys, just give me it for a second. I'll be right back. I gotta do something real quick. Okay, guys, I just took a little bit of timing for next race. And now we're up against to Flo. So let's see if we can do better. Okay, don't see any lagging or glitching right now, so we're good. Keep going. Oh dear. Why does this happen every time?
You know, I mean, you really know how to race? Come by the cafe sometime, sweetie. My oil will cure your sneezing. I hope so.
Okay, now it is time. Uh-oh! We have a problem here. Let's see. How about the construction site? Yeah. This will make me feel better. Wait, why is Tokyo Mater hard? He's supposed to be medium. Okay. Please don't glitch this time or lag. Oh no, he's catching up. Oh yeah, by the way, the Blookit Halloween event is still out there, so I sure hope I can get the ghost. Yeah. Oh no, please. Yes! He was driving backwards the whole race. What a shame of you, Mater. That was pretty good racing. What was your name again? Nice to meet you, Mr. At you. No, it's never mind. Okay, if it lags or glitches, then we got some countdown for the pausing arena. Oh wait, never mind. I thought the CC was gonna be hard, you know? Okay. It's time for the finale. Man, this is gonna be a double boss. My first time doing a double boss during... Or just like Angry Birds Go 1.11.1. Well, I'm supposed to comment ancient exploits about Dima Protops' latest one. You know, the one that Angry Birds Go version 1.11. Oh no! Go! He's still meeting me! Go! No, he's still winning! I'm still winning. Oh, I think I accidentally used the boost too much. Oh my god, I'm going fast. Oh my goodness. Where's the... I'm so sorry, folks. We have a problem. Oh, man. The TV was lagging again. I was gonna be so surprised with the cutscene. Beaten by one of my best buds. I guess if I wanna win, I better build my own racetrack. Destroy a Wingo? Yeah, that's what I'll do. I'll build an awesome track and I'll show this town that a tuner car can win fair and square. Well guys, I got lucky about the double boss. And some more stuff going on. Hello? Oh, okay. Snot, great to see ya. Can you believe this place? I know, it's gotten so... Bitch, you! Seriously, man, you gotta get that sneeze check out. I guess I'm just allergic to progress.
The bigger this town gets, the more I'll sneeze.
Man, this is gonna be a big gameplay. Actually, let's go get Wingo. We're not gonna upgrade him. We'll do it in the next video for DJ. Just a quick tour and just a quick race for Wingo. That's all. Alright, let's get this over with. Hey Major, wanna rematch? This time, let's compete on my racetrack, yo. Sure thing, buddy. Let's go. Alright, now we have Mayor on our racetrack, but this time on Tokyo. Let's see. Oh, we have some good competitors out there. Oh my god, Komodo, why is he extreme? Meh, I don't care. I'm very sorry I have to start with the low CC. Okay, let's do this. Man. Should have upgraded him. He's got graffiti going on. And we beat him. Well, next time, when I'm racing with someone, I'll just talk while I still can. Well, you sure did me in this race this time. Sorry, it was just glitching. Once I'm in the zone, it's game over. You better let that Lightning McQueen know that there's some new competition in town. Okay. I'm sorry, guys. There's no way I can do triple boss. But Pytor? Whoa, he's going fast. Oh my god, this is gonna happen soon enough for the next, or the foreshadowing video. You know, it means future. This unlocking Pytor Mexico. Well, I never seen the double boss on Cars Fast as Lightning before. Well guys, I'm very sorry for the glitching during gameplay, but I hope you guys accept it. And I know I can hear some dogs barking. That's gonna be it for now. But still, good show. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you hit the like button, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and I hope you guys get ready for the Polar Express. Anona Jera style.